When you're ready, close your eyes. Okay. And anyone who's caught talking now will go and stand in the corner. in the naughty corner. So with your eyes closed, become aware of your body. Feel it as deeply as you can. And ask your body, do you need to be adjusted? Do you need to be moved? Don't assume that you're in a good posture. Check it out thoroughly. Sometimes it's like an aircraft captain before taking off, checking all the instruments. Takes them a while. But if they just sit in the pilot's chair, think, oh, it's good enough, and take off, they're going to be in big trouble. So before you take off in meditation, check your body out. Make sure your legs are in a good position. Your butt is comfortable. Your waist is not too tight. Back, well, that feels really good. Back, check. Shoulders, check. Hands, need a bit of adjusting, okay, check. Neck, check. Face, check. Just check all of your body, first of all, to see if you can get more comfortable through movement. And having checked through your body, it's only a short meditation, so do it quickly. Then become aware of a part of your physical body which does need some attention. Might be your sinuses, might be a sore knee, back, whatever. Focus in, zoom in on the most irritating part of your body. Fill your whole mind with that sensation. And see how your attitude, the way you regard that sensation, how that affects the sensation. If you look upon it with fear, with ill will, trying to get rid of it, you find the irritation or pain gets much worse. If you look upon that irritation or pain with things like metta, the door of my heart is open to you, pain. Let you be this beautiful kindness which just wants to care, not to cure. You find the feedback for mindfulness shows you that part of the body gets less of a pain, less of an irritation. It relaxes. This method has cured arthritis. Got rid of it. Weird. Once the body feels relaxed, you can even let it go. Now I ask you, what are you aware of right now? What is in front of your mind? Whatever experience that is, whether it's a bodily feeling, whether it's the sound of my voice, whether it's your breath, whether it's the light in the mind, whatever it is, right in front of you right now, regard it as the most important meditation object in the whole universe. It's important for one reason or another. Give it that importance, and you find your mindfulness increases. And all you need to do to get into the deepest of meditations is to care for it. Not judge it, not try to get rid of it or cure it, but to be kind, opening the door of your heart to the most important meditation object in the world, that which is in front of you right now. See what happens. I'm going to be quiet for a few minutes.